And we're back, friends. We're actually at this house.
Moved the bench over to that one, and my son-in-law said, "Oh, wouldn't that be funny if they come and said, 'Oh, it's the tree with the bench'?" So we put an X on that one.
Yeah, no, I remember it was this one. Yeah. We're back at this one house that we did not too long ago. They decided they want to have this one removed now. Put a big X on it as a joke. That's funny. Untie that. We're having a concrete slab built because they've had a lot of, they moved quite a few times and they've had pools and stuff put in, and they kept doing the pools with built-in hot tubs, and they just don't like it anymore. So they're just having a slab built for a regular hot tub, and then they're gonna have their pool built, and they want to have their pool here, kind of where I'm at now, kind of in this area. And they just think it's gonna be better if they get rid of this one to have some more room for the pool, not a lot of leaves going into it. So we'll take care of it for them, but see you in a few. Well, friends, so it's down to just a log, standing sticks, one this side and then that side. I'll keep that one. I got a rope in it, even though I probably don't need it to fall it that way. I just put one in it because I was already there. So I'll chunk this out once I get the brush down from out of there. And we'll I'll chunk it out, and while they're chipping, I can be doing something. And then I know I have to sharpen my big saw. We worked Saturday, and it got dull. I hit something in a tree. It happens, but I'll sharpen it whenever we get down there. Whenever I get down there. But I'll see you guys in a few. We're all finished. Clean it up. He's having that hot tub put in. The concrete foundation for it. That's what he's having done right now. I feel bad for the guys that are doing it, because where the hot tub's going is right where that tree was over the house, and they're like, man, the ground's not compacting at all, because he had the stump ground, and so he actually dug out part of the yard right there and dug more out where the hot tub foundation's going, and he is filling it back in with the stuff he dug out of the hot tub foundation. But yeah, we're all done, truck's loaded. Just fine clean up, and then we're out of here. Another beautiful day, warmed up real nice. I think it hit a high of 74 today. Beautiful day. Beautiful day for tree work. But see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.